These guys?
These guys, where are they? Why are you in this alone? Where are your friends? Where is the one guy saying, hey, you know, Molly, I know you're doing everything to save my life. What can I do for you? Let me buy you a sandwich. Where are they, Molly? You kept their secrets. Where are the people you're protecting by not telling the whole story in the book? By sending in the Brad Marion suit? By not taking $5 million of your own money? By going to jail? Where did everybody go?
It's not their names. I'm protecting Charlie. It's mine.
Oh, that's great. Well, we don't have the luxury of integrity. You have to take the deal.
No.
You stay out of jail. You get your money back. You pay your debts. You start a new life. Is this self-imposed punishment for naming four guys in a book?
It's not.